I'm going to address it directly. If you're going into business, try to do it with one person or maybe two, and that really are serious about doing it. And there are things you can do, but it's been my observation that the white supremacists are so efficient at setting black people against each other. We have that kind of mentality. We all carry that poison, even those of us who think that we don't have it. We have been poisoned by the people who have dominated us, poison against each other, poison against ourselves. We really don't like ourselves, even though we go around talking about how much we like each other.
Mm-hmm. This is true.
We high-five all day long.
I see that.
We're talking about black people and black love and all like that. That does not exist. We ought to even stop saying that. And it's not going to happen under the system of white supremacy. I'm going to put that out there right now. It's not going to happen. You have to get rid of the entire system for that to happen. But in the meantime, you can do compensatory things, like one or two. Maybe one or two.
Okay.
Like you're talking about tomatoes. Just maybe if you can get just one other person to go along with you on that project, then you do it. Because if you try to stretch it to three or four people, you're in the danger zone already.
Mm-hmm.
I see that.
Poor black people are almost like impossible to work with. If you don't believe it, try it.
Hey, I see it because you're already in the danger zone. I see that business is going to fall apart
because you got about four people there involved.
You can have
two. You're stretching it when you do three. But when you get as many as four, you're in danger. That whole thing falling apart. I mean, that's almost a built-in certainty.